Let me tell you, you will never feel more free than when you drive by yourself in the for the first time.
First thing I did was drop my, because someone brought the car to me, and then I had to drop them back off at the pub.
No, oh really?
So I did, yeah.
Did you go into the pub for a drink?
No,
no, because you don't drink and drive.
No.
New Year's resolution from you, Harry, one of which was to pass the driving test.
Did it?
Yeah.
You've done it?
He smashed it.
Yeah, so he's a good, is he a good driver?
No, mate.
Yeah, he is. He drove
me. I'm yet to be driven by
him. He drove me home from...
If you could wish for anything money can't buy, what would it be?
Freedom. Love and peace.
Wow, that's...
It's very philosophical, isn't it?
Yeah, very good.
It's a tough one,
It is tough.
To have time to have a dog.
Yes. Good.
Pulled it out of the bag.
I really want a dog.
Yeah.
You want a dog?
Yeah, really want a dog for ages.
Dogs are... Do you know, you can keep little monkeys as pets. Squirrel monkeys.
Where were you yesterday, Louis?
I was at the zoo and I seen these little squirrel monkeys and I've researched them and they can be kept as small... But they're very popular pets.
What are you going
to
call him, though?
I'm wanting to get a monkey.
Louis, is it true with your first paycheck you adopted a chimpanzee and called it Larry? Is that true, Louis? Would you like to reveal?
That is true, yeah, I do have a little chimpanzee.
What did
Mario.
I call? Mario. Maybe Mario the monkey.
Mario. It's a Mario
thing. Mario the monkey.
I'm going to get a monkey, yeah, no joke.
Potentially.
Yeah.
Is it going to be like a shared One Direction monkey?
No.
Like...
No, well, I won't be sharing it.
Hopefully
it will bite them.
We do need to get a dog together.
Yeah, we need
I am going to get a dog.
Dogs are last year. It's all about the monkeys.
Guys, you've got some celebrity friends, right? How do you know the fake ones from the genuine ones? Let's go with you, Harry, because you've got a lot of celebrity friends, right?
I think you can just tell.
How?
It's so, I think just tell anyone. If you meet anyone who's really fake, it's so transparent that it's just easy to tell.
Yeah.
I feel pretty gangster now. Yeah. I think I'm pretty.
He obviously was.
How was it growing up?
Must be comfortable with someone else.
Hum's Chapel's tough, man. You get sliced.
Yeah.
The thug life.
The shepherd's pie ready. I want you to lay down my favourite pyjamas as well. The A-team ones with Mr. T on.
But you guys, seriously, everyone sees him as a Lothario that can get any chick he wants. You know him quite well. Is this true?
I feel like I've been pigeonholed.
Let's talk to them.
Things that I like to do. You know, I like, you know.
Clay pigeon shooting.
Generous guy.
Zane, have you seen, like, when he's out, does he have this Lothario thing about him?
I don't...
The first time you guys were on, we talked about touring and all these crowds, and you said the best thing about our jobs right now is we get to hang out with our best friends. So now we're 2 years later. We all still best friends?
Yeah,
yes.
It's all changed. It's all changed.
I hate you. No, we wouldn't definitely be able to do this, you know, the same way that we do to have as much fun without these guys. And actually, we feel for lots.
Time for another question.
Oh, it's me.
And the Sox chosen the obvious choice. That's the bingo playing wizard.
I love you guys, but not as much as I love my bingo and my bird.
And the last question. Oh, it appears to be the man with the very evil monkey. Ha ha ha.
Sorry, I just remembered. I'm scared of birds and pigeons.
Yes.
Oh.
When that big thing came down the week.
I can't stand them, and one once flew into my bathroom window, right? I went in to have a wee, minding my own business. Jesus! Whoa! There's a bird in the bathroom.
You were a player, but then
the toilet.
Remember in the
what
car.
Did I know?
I'm
I'm claustrophobic, so I'm scared of tight spaces.
Okay.
I absolutely hate it. And I'm the same as well. I hate birds, especially indoors.
Birds?
Yeah.
Birds indoors is the most horrible thing ever.
I love
them. Okay.
If you just hear a flapping, it makes me hot. What were they doing?
Okay, and the last question.
So tonight it's Valentine's night, obviously. So Corelli wants to go with you. What are you doing tonight with her?
We actually haven't got any plans for tonight. So if you'd like to arrange something for us, maybe to go to the Eiffel Tower and have dinner there or something together with all of us, that'd be great. What do you reckon, boys?
Or maybe just you and Harry. And then.
Yeah.
I'm game.
Okay. Ils disent qu'ils n'ont pas encore de plan, donc Coralie, si tu veux leur proposer quelque chose, genre voir la Tour Eiffel ou des choses comme ça.
Génial, ma génial, je suis
disponible. Sac mec, une fille, bon courage, ma coco.
I came home to some sausage and mash.
That's nice.
Okay.
Slippers warming,
dinner
ready.
Exactly.
Yeah,
I'll back to a take, Caius.
Nice.
Like turn on the mirror.
I came home to
the
party.
You went out on the lash. We got the pictures of you.
Me?
Yeah.
Oh, really? Cool.
Me and you've gone on sugar skating.
What is your favourite drink? That's from someone. That is from
someone
in Hawaii.
Two, one. Pepsi.
I thought that was coming.
Pepsi's wicked.
It's good, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's
yeah.
Our favourite carbonated drink.
I didn't catch on.
Beverage. It's our favourite beverage.
Pepsi Max.
Whoa, blow me a neck.
Drop right in it.
If you're a farm animal, what's your favourite type of flowers?
Oh, there's one.
Perks of being a water.
Tough question.
I like a rose.
Generics, mainstream.
Right? There's one place in Crouch End. The Urban Flower Company, amazing.
Hang on a minute.
You told me this before.
You're so quirky.
He told me this before.
He goes with Rose and then you talk as...
They do roses.
Harry's just doing a lot of promotion for people to go there.
Friends must own the shop.
Harry, you're taking cheeky £50 off people too.
Yeah, I'll get in there.
So quirky.
If you want to send your mum some flowers...
Vintage roses. They've been dead 10 years and they still look great.
They're covered in hairspray.
Just the stalks.
Yeah. It's just the stalks.
That was brilliant.
Okay. This is.
If you could go a year back, what would you change, if anything?
I don't think it would change anything.
It's been quite an awesome year.
It's been
really,
a pretty good
to be
year
quite frank.
So, you know, yeah, everything we're doing is great.
Of Turkey.
What do you think of Turkey?
Who's been to Turkey?
I've never been.
My sister's been to
Turkey. Oh, you went to Turkey before, didn't you?
I went to Turkey the
what
week
happened to
before
Turkey?
Boot camp.
What happened in the Turkey area?
Ask Harry about Turkey.
Turkey, what happened? What happened?
I don't know.
Turkey was good.
Turkey, do you know? I played volleyball every
day.
With a German family.
Right.
And I started learning how to score in German.
Did you make holiday friends?
He learned how to score Germans, so that's what he's telling you.
Excellent, good. It sounds like you had a great time.
I didn't know where that was going.
No, I didn't either.
Harry's really funny. Go on, Harry. Tell us a joke and a mobile.
Please don't make it moving, otherwise we'll be taken off.
No, you didn't.
Tell us the joke.
Why did the baboon ask the giraffe why the long face?
Why?
He thought his neck
was his face. That is up there with one of the worst jokes I've ever heard.
I was seven.
That's funny.
It's so bad, it's funny.
But I also quite like it, like how hilarious he finds his own jokes.
Yeah. You can see him smirking as he's telling the joke.
Okay, are we going to play a bit of Little Things?
Oh, hello,
Liam!
Now.
Yes.
Who already regrets one or more of his tattoos?
Oh, is it a quiz? I actually think that Harry does regret some of his tattoos and has searched for some tattoo removal in some
this
places.
This is incorrect.
Like, is it not?
Yeah.
You told
me.
Whoa!
We've had a little controversy.
We've hit a run up!
And the next question comes from me, and it's directed to you, Leah.
Could each of you explain one of your tattoos?
I'm going to go with these two quotes that don't have a quote in it, and I just thought it looks cool. So it doesn't live up to Liam's romantic, sweet little thing, but I just thought it looked cool.
Yeah.
Harry, the tattoos that you've been putting on you recently, what's the most recent one?
I've got one on my arms.
You
got it today.
You got it today?
Yeah.
Here in Dublin?
Yeah.
Can we see?
Yeah.
Good. What's that? You've got cling film on your arms. Is it like a gift wrapped arm?
My jacket won't come up.
Oh, right, okay. But so what is it on?
It says things I can and things I can't on my... on the inside of my arms.
What is that? What does that mean?
It's just quirky.
It's just something.
He's wanting to draw on himself.
It's a London thing.
They've got your back there, you see. They've got your back and your arms and everything
always.
Else. The White House, do you remember we played a game last year on the show with the audience?
And
you lost that game, just to remind
me. Did we lose?
Yeah. Do you want a rematch?
That's a shame.
Yeah.
Okay. Do you guys...
Will you show us each your favorite tattoo and tell us why?
It's probably his hands.
Oh.
Yeah.
Their hands are shaking like this. This is what it looks like.
I don't really know.
And what does that mean?
I would like to profess that.
Just friendly handshake.
Just friendly handshake?
Friendly.
That's your go-to.
Do you know where the handshake came from? That's the question.
Are you good at tic-tac-toe?
Yeah, I'm the best.
Well,
he hasn't actually got any O's on there.
Do you have people actually play and fill it in?
He's so good that the other person didn't even get
it. Yeah, no, I actually cheated, as you can see, because I didn't actually play with anyone, so it was just myself.
Yeah.
You just get one.
And you always win.
Yeah.
I've just let these little things slip out of my mouth. 'Cause it's you, oh it's you, they add up to. And I'm in love with you. And all these little things, I won't let these little things slip out of my mouth. But if it's true, it's you, oh, it's you, they add up to. I'm in love with you and all your little things.
How many caps were you able to buy Matt Cardle? And how many interviews have you not been asked about that?
I can give you a percentage. Maybe 3%.
Okay, maybe you could do some kind of pie chart later on. And
okay.
Yeah, cool.
Maybe I could do a pie chart in the shape of a cat. Or a fish. Because cats like fish.
Yeah, okay.
What have I done?
We moved on.
Doo-doo-doo! I'm back.
When's your birthday?
My birthday is the 1st of February.
Oh, so you're an Aquarius?
I am an Aquarius.
Cool, I'm a Pisces.
Uh-oh. Fishy, oh, right. Fishy water signs.
Is that the fish?
Yeah, I'm a fish.
Okay.
Do you like fish, Harry?
Depends.
I want to die, I'm so awkward.
I like sushi.
He likes sushi. He likes it raw, Kesha.
Well, guess what?
You can juggle?
Yeah.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Can he actually juggle?
Yeah, can juggle.
All right, I'm going to find some balls in a minute. I'm going to put you to the test. All right, let's go with Zane, my favourite word.
So if you could describe your album in one word, pick a word.
Personal.
I've got a word.
Go for it now.
Anthemic.
Ooh, I like it.
How about you, Harry?
It's going to have to be good, no?
Personally anthemic.
Emotionally tired.
Harry, you don't speak at all.
What's going on, Harry?
He's a very reserved guy. Leave him to it. His own commodities.
Why?
He's got the fundamentals of life right in his life.
I've been asking for questions for the past minutes.
Well, like how I hit on a girl.
Okay, if you could be anywhere in the world right now, where would we be?
I'd be in Spain. I'd be there on May. No, I'd be June.
Would you or would you not have a beard?
July. I'd be there. I'd be in Spain.
And stop.
Okay.
Here we go.
It's on our stylist called Caroline.
Amazing.
Yes. Yeah.
This could she's be good really with Caroline.
She's really funny as well.
Do you know what you could do? Does she style all of you?
Yeah.
Why don't you call her up and be like, Louis really let himself go?
I can't say that. No.
What would your ideal girl look like and act like?
That is quite a long-winded, it's going to be a long-winded answer.
Yeah. Megan Fox.
Come
and
on.
Megan Fox.
So, I don't think hair colour matters that too much, not for me anyway. I'm trying to just confer to the boys, but Harry Fierce being his own conversation.
We're talking about this. We're talking about this.
Really?
Yes. Yes, I said Megan Fox.
And what did you say, Harry?
You said
the screen's gone on.
So right. Hey. Watch yourselves. There you go.
We're back.
You're back.
Hair colour, I was saying, doesn't really matter. So
yeah,
hair colour.
What kind of personality traits do you want them to have?
Yes.
Good banter. I don't know about lots of tattoos, but if there's a few cheeky ones that are done quite nicely, then yeah, you can get away with it.
Is there anything that they could have that would really fit you off?
Another boyfriend's name.
Yeah, maybe.
Sort of like Mark across their arm. And Vanessa, Sarah.
Okay, here's another question. Have you ever got bored and decided to fly somewhere for a day? Louis.
Yes, twice.
Right, and what happened on those occasions?
Well, it was literally really spontaneous.
You've changed.
I decided with my best friend Stan that we fancied a good little party. So 2 weekends ago, I went to Ibiza, and then because I liked it so much, the weekend after, I went to Magaluf.
And I was
happy
very, very tired.
Was yeah,
that,
I am.
And that was just for a. Cause I can't love.
as the music dies, something in your eyes, and all its sacrifice. Never gonna dance again. Guilty feet have got no rhythm. Although it's easy to pretend, I know you're not a fool. I should've known better than to cheat a friend and waste the chance that I've been given. So I'm never gonna dance again. Way I danced with you. Oh.
Harry, give me last show. Give me last show.
Can you read it?
I don't know, you chose it.
Really.
You have this song tattooed on your body, am I correct or wrong?
To the heart and mind, ignorance is kind.
Was there, because obviously, I mean, you've had a fairly successful couple of years. Has there been one defining moment where you kind of looked at each other and you thought, bloody hell, life is never going to be the same? What was that? What was that one?
I think VMAs, because
it was a big one, the exact moment for me was when they called on him for the first one.
Yeah, they were like, it just seemed so ridiculous.
My question is for Louis, and I just want to know if you happen to bring Kevin with you today.
Kevin has actually gone missing.
Oh my god!
Yeah. Hashtag missing Kevin.
For everyone who doesn't know, Kevin is my pet bird, and I didn't train him very well.
He's a pigeon.
Well, he's still a bird. and he flew away, so...
He's on a string.
I don't know, I hope so. Let me just have
it's okay, man. Don't. It's okay, man. Don't worry.
Find him, Louis.
We'll find Kevin.
Worry.
I'm broken. Do you hear me? I'm blinded. 'Cause you are everything I see. I'm dancing alone. I'm praying that your heart will just turn around. As I walk up to your door, my head turns to face the floor. 'Cause I can look you in the eyes and say, when he opens his arms and holds you close tonight, it just won't feel right. 'Cause I can love you more than this, yeah. When he lays you down, I might just die inside. It just don't feel right. 'Cause I can love you more than this. Can love you more than this. If I'm louder, would you see me?